Thanks, y'all!
Wow! That was some decisive action you took. I can't even decide what kind of donuts I want sometimes, but you really nailed it. Excellent work.
We would simply have to get the replacement bus service instead.
I know you heroes are normally just flying across the sky without a care in the world, but if you've got a moment, there are some criminals close by, so, little help?
The captain. Captain got told off by the captain.
Please, just get back. That's all I have to my name.
Oh, thanks, buddy.
Don't know.
Maybe if I look up.
Good going. You're like a hunter of crimes and villains. Maybe that should be your official title, or not.
Rent-controlled apartment. That's my goal in life.
Stop in the name of...
Hey, do you have a second?
Don't worry.
Place to take a nap.
Adhesive X, the most powerful bonding agent known to man. Only I, the brilliant Baron Zemo, could conceive of using it to bring the meddlesome Avengers to a sticky end, once and for all. Joining my clingy crusade was a gruesome grouping of super criminal cohorts, Radioactive Man, Black Knight, and the mysterious Melter. Together, we formed the Masters of Evil. Soon the Avengers' fate would be sealed. My agents had done well to hide the adhesive X canisters in the city. All that was required now was to find and activate them. I was certain that the Avengers would try the Melter. Even Iron Man's armor is no match for his newly upgraded melting ray. Radioactive Man, able to withstand even the hammer of Thor. Truly, he belongs with the Masters of Evil. The Black Knight, a powerful warrior, consumed only with getting revenge on his adversaries. No matter the obstacle, Hydra always achieved its goals. even if the Hydra Field manual made no specific mention of bouncing on shop canopies. A lesser man, but not I. I remember contemplating the delicious irony of our magnificent master plan. With the power of Adhesive X, the city that had become so attached to the Avengers would soon find the Avengers permanently attached to it. As we had anticipated, the Avengers began to arrive. First was Iron Man, whose misguided attempts to stop us would only make our victory all the more glorious. The world is not ready for another Zemo just yet. Iron Man was no match for our combined might. The Masters of Evil forced him to retreat with his metal tail between his metal legs. Radioactive man's strength, but seeing it firsthand was truly a sight to behold. An army of agents with such powers would be unstoppable. I've often found that appearances can be deceiving. For those with connections to Hydra, power can be found anywhere, even hidden in plain sight.
Granted.
And so came the mighty Thor. His hammer was said to be unstoppable, but we would put that to the test. Not even the God of Thunder could stop us. I suppose you could say he tried as God as he could. Just at the point of victory, with the city at its knees, our evil plan became unstuck. Those tricky Avengers had swapped my dastardly glue for solvent, releasing my captives. Yet I remain undeterred, for I, Zemo, never surrender. It is my destiny to rule, and rule I... Wait, is that a smoke bomb? I'll get you, Avengers! Just you wait!
Sorry to interrupt your little trip across the city, but the police are on their way to a crime in progress near you. Maybe you can beat them to it.
Adhesive X, the most powerful bonding agent known to man. Only I, the...
Thank you. nothing before.
Excelsior! Gee, thanks, true believers! Excelsior!
I hope it doesn't rain a lot today. Crime fighting is hard enough without bad weather. Speaking of crime, we've got reports of an incident close to where you are.
Excelsior!
We may need your help to ward off some bad guys in this area. I mean, if that fits into your schedule.
Access granted. Access granted.
They wouldn't let me wear a leotard.
Thank you.
this wasn't in this month's bullpen bulletin. I'll rant about this later.
Feel like getting your hands dirty? We're getting reports of some trash in your area that needs to be taken out. As in, you know, criminals.
One more person tells me to keep calm and carry on.
Well, the cat's out of the bag and into the cloning machine.
Fuck!
Hey, I don't just do cameos. I do my own stunts, too.
I gotta get that bag back! It's all I have to my name! Please, you gotta get that bag back! Oh, thanks, buddy. Don't know what I'd do without my bag. It's all I have to my name, you know? Nice job. If we keep working this well together, maybe Fury will finally let me have that fish tank.
Rebuilding this part of the city is going well.
Write you a ticket.
Thank you.
what to do if I ever run into a certain Asgardian mischief maker. Nice work.
Thanks, pal. So many satchel snatchers lately.
Maybe if I look up at the sky, I'll see a super.
Flight right up to the general's palace. I drop it at his feet. I'm like, boom, you looking for this?
Thank you. your world is crazy.
Simpletons wouldn't know good music if it was being blasted. What even is this song? Inferior is what it is.
Criminal activity taking place at 12 o'clock. As in the direction, not the time. I mean, it's happening at the moment, but okay, and now you've changed direction.
Thor, are you there? You've been off the grid a while now. Our sensors are detecting abnormal energy around your location. Are you triggering that?
I sure hope I'm up to this challenge. Excelsior! If that happens again.
Say, you there? Service? I was just... Oh. finest chocolate. Are you taking the biscuits? Sorry, I heard a British...
I did it! I made another cameo! Gotta add this one to my list at home.
I hope it doesn't rain a lot today. Crime fighting is hard enough without bad weather. Speaking of crime, we've got reports of an incident close to where you are.
Oh man, spear fights.
Ish!